It's now time for the final battle, folks. Now, what to do? Reviewed all the codex and the messages. Do we talk to someone?
I am Groot.
See you around, buddy.
I am Groot.
Oh, okay. So that's how you assign roles.
So, Rocket has this plan?
Are you just crazy enough to work one?
Yeah, the usual kind.
Not surprised. So what role do I play in this disaster?
I want you to hack the Revenant's computer.
Not really my strongest attribute, but...
You'll kill it. I know you will.
Leave it to me, Peter.
Okay.
I'm, worried about taking on Hala.
I know what you mean, but the others look to you as their leader. Put on a strong face for them.
Like this?
Okay, that's
keep clear. Working on it.
Keep see you in a bit.
She says.
Hey, Drax.
Buddy.
We've got a plan of attack ready to go. Just gotta divvy up the roles.
Of course. I trust you will grant me the most important job.
You're on protection duty. Make sure no one gets to your computer.
Yes. I will defend that inanimate piece of machinery with all of my strength.
Later, Drax.
What happens later?
What happens later?
How's it going, Bowie?
Can we assign roles to the worm?
It's a good boy. Or girl. Do space worms even have a gender?
I guess not.
Hey, Pete.
You and Groot make up? Is the Dream Team back together?
Yeah, we sat down and talked.
The Dream Team.
I think we both said stuff we regretted. But we're good now.
I am Groot.
Back at you, buddy.
Are you sure this plan is gonna work?
Nope. But I'm okay with that this time. You guys got my back, and that's all I need.
Thanks for sticking with me through all this. I was glad to have you at my side when everything was going wrong.
Hey, I don't need you getting mushy on me, too. Groot already fills that role nicely. But you're welcome.
I've got a role in mind for you, Rocket.
Oh, yeah?
I want you to retrieve the helmet.
Oh, I forgot to mention it'll require a biometric scan to gain access to that room. Won't work on me, so I need another job.
Okay.
I want you to cause a distraction.
I can do that. There are plenty of gadgets I've been meaning to test out.
Catch you in a bit.
Mm-hmm.
Rocket is the destructor and Groot gets the helmet.
I am Groot.
If we're going to attack the Revenant, we all need a job to do. Someone has to retrieve Hala's helmet, and I think your branches have the perfect reach for the job.
I am Groot!
Not sure Groot should be going off on his own, but you're in charge.
I believe in you, Groot.
Looks like Hala just entered the system. We're gonna have to hurry.
It's now or never.
Looks like we're ready.
Alright, guys, bring it in. So, here's the plan. We're making a run on Hala's ship to take that super weapon offline. I've assigned each of you an important role. Hacker, backup, distraction, and of course someone to steal that helmet. I will install the explosive so when the trigger's pulled, the gun blows up right in Hala's face.
Boom.
This will require everyone to work together flawlessly. I do not believe I have seen that happen. Ever. Are you sure this plan will work?
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah, we ain't exactly got a stellar track record when it comes to plans going our way.
I trust each and every one of you to do what you do best. Now, things will go wrong. They always do. But we'll figure it out as we go. We have everyone we need to do that right here.
Uh-oh, here comes a patented quill speech.
I mean, look at Rocky.
Damn it. Should not have drawn attention to himself.
He's the number one smartass in the galaxy.
And damn proud of him.
You should be. Your self-confidence-crushing wit is legendary.
Ooh, Peter, over here. It's me, Drax, the Destroyer. I volunteer to go next.
Oh, I can never forget you, big guy.
Do not hold back. Tell me what I am. This should be enjoyable.
The perfect murdering machine.
Perfect murdering machine. Who, despite all odds, has become more bloodthirsty than ever before.
You are too kind, Peter.
He likes it.
I am getting emotional.
And...
Don't.
And Gamora.
Peter.
The woman I love.
Peter.
The woman I like.
Peter.
The woman I would like to love if she were maybe open to that sort of thing. Don't answer that right now. And what about Mantis?
What about me? I don't know what's going on here.
Our newest and most peculiar friend.
We're friends. We have friends.
She's happy.
Thank you, Peter.
And last, but certainly not least, Groot.
I am Groot.
I am Groot.
I am Drax.
I am Drax.
Sure, we have our differences, but we all share something in common.
Arrest records.
Trust issues.
I am Groot.
Dependency on oxygen-rich atmospheres to survive.
Not exactly. We're all heroes, despite our best efforts.
Exactly. We are heroes.
We never asked for this responsibility, but we're committed to making this galaxy a better place. As long as we have each other, we can beat anything.
Hell yeah.
Hala doesn't stand a chance.
That was actually a good speech. Except for that love interest thing.
Yes! Everyone is feeling inspired.
Then let's rock and roll.
Well, we are all set on the final mission. Loading. It's taking too long. There we go.
Peter! Peter, before you came back for me, I was ready to give up on the Guardians, because I thought you already had. Thanks for proving me wrong. Okay, this is it. Here's hoping everything works out. You deserve it happening to us at least once.
I've got your back, Gamora.
Good. I've got yours, too.
Look sharp, guys. Hala's coming in hot.
Are you a brute?
No, I ain't a traitor. It's a phrase. You know, like, she's right on top of us.
Are you a brute?
Yeah, that does sound worse.
Hang on! Rubble coming your way!
Oh, boy.
Guys, I'm approaching the computer core.
Anyone see you?
But I see that.
Will, what happened? Did you die again?
Nope. Totally alive.
Fly on, you.
Guys, how's it going in there?
I made a new friend over here. He's disarming the weapon's failsafes for me.
All right.
Okay, they're offline.
Nice. Hey, put your friend on. I want to thank him personally.
Oh, I already killed him.
Okay, he's good to go. Eject it and plant the bomb.
One down.
Star-Lord, how is your mission proceeding?
It's going great. It's going less great.
About to have some company.
Gotta hurry. If they fire that weapon now, I'm host.
Whoa! I think I just saw Nebula run by.
If Nebula's here, leave her to me.
Oh boy. Now what?
And how's that protection going, Drax?
Oh, Peter! What fun I am having! Oh, the blood! It is everywhere! Even in my mouth!
Oh, God.
Okay, good to know.
Did we have to do that?
Heads up!
Station now. Now would be a solid time for that distraction.
Okay, champs, get ready for some primo distracting. Happening in 3, 2, 1.
Show me how you die.
Is that Thanos? Yeah, got a hologram of him stomping around the hallway. Audio playback from our fight with him, too. Now this is entertainment. I should have brought snacks.
Looks like that guy wants attention.
I guess not. There we go. Oh, shit.
Oh, no, you don't. Kinda busy here. Thank you.
That's too close. Now back to planting the bomb. Think so.
Rocket, all charges are planted. Impressed?
Marginally. Once one of the Kree fires that weapon, the whole ship's gonna go, holy crap, that's a huge explosion.
Yeah, I think that distraction worked a little too well. There are no more Kree on the bridge.
What? It's like someone just volunteered to go hit that button then.
Do I have to do everything myself?
Well, that will work.
I am Groot.
You did? You got the helmet?
I am Groot.
Perfect. Now
Now smash it to pieces!
Wait a minute. Smash it.
You never actually needed the helmet, did you?
Nope. But now Hollow won't have one for a big fat head.
Rocket.
Fine.
And he's hilarious.
Come on!
Allah is heading for the bridge. Prepare for battle.
No one's here.
Here we go.
For the intruder!
How do you like that?
This is no.
Nice one.
You think you can defeat me? The Forge and I are one. You have only made me stronger.
This is your end.
Where's Gamora?
Gamora.
Nebula, you aren't safe from Hala by aligning with her. She's a monster. You are nothing but energy she can siphon away.
Maybe so. But as long as I take you with me, I'll be satisfied.
Please, Nebula. We can fix this. It's not too late.
It's always been too late. You made that very clear. Just die! the deadliest woman in the galaxy. You were always his favorite. The best assassin Thanos ever trained. So prove it.
Nebula!
Get away from me! I'd rather die than be saved by you! Don't be ridiculous. What part of I'd rather die did you not understand? You just can't help yourself, can you? You just have to be a hero! I used to think you were so strong, but you're not. Your emotions make you weak. I can't believe I ever looked up to you. Loving someone isn't weakness, Nebula. It's strength. Gamora? And I love you.
Okay, the story continues. I thought we died or got a game over or something.
Thanks for letting me do this, baby. Can't imagine being in some sterile hospital. And missing out on this view.
Just take it easy while we're out here, okay? I'm worried about you.
I won't scare you like that again, I promise. That means you'll have to drive us back. You, me, stars. This is my happy place. Hey, you want to build it back up a bit?
Can I use the lighter fluid?
Come on. That's for amateurs.
Lighter fluid?
Don't let it burn out. How else are we gonna roast marshmallows? There you go. You've almost got it.
Didn't even have to use the lighter fluid.
Well done. No missing eyebrows for you tonight.
Well.
I love
the humor in this game.
Wanna build it back up a bit?
What are you trying to say?
The fire. Look how low it is. Strange. I could have sworn it.
Mom.
I shouldn't have brought you out here. I just wanted to spend last weekend with you. It was reckless. I wasn't thinking straight.
You're acting strange, Mom.
I'm sorry, Peter. I just didn't want you to forget who I really was. I don't want you to remember me like that, okay? I'm still me.
You'll always be my mom. I could never forget that. I love you.
No, why don't you build up that fire a little bit, huh? It's starting to get low.
Mom,
What?
So alive.
We're happy for you, Drax, but I think I can smell my fur burning.
Stay sharp. We don't know where.
Still alive.
It's the forge. I can feel it. It's killing her. Hala. She is afraid.
Peter?
Baldin, where are you? There you are. It is you. My son.
Forge's corruption must be affecting Hala's mind.
I've missed.
She doesn't know what's going on.
I never thought I would see you again. Baldin.
I missed you too.
Baldin. I wish I could have done more. Everything I did for you. I wanted you back by my side. I wanted you to see how great our people could be.
You saved me. I'm here now because of you.
I wish I could touch you. I have become a monster.
Huh.
Look at me.
Your son.
I want you to remember the good things.
You'll always be my mom. I can never forget that.
I
threw her like poison.
Honestly, I feel bad about what happened to her. I don't want to believe she was always like this.
Now what's happened?
So, we did it. Hala's dead. The galaxy is saved. I know I should feel good about it, but ugh. We did the right thing, didn't we?
We saved lives, Gamora. If we hadn't done what we did, a lot more innocent people would be dead right now.
You're right.
Gamora will remember that, too.
I think I could use a drink.
I am Groot.
Yeah. Let's go.
Congratulations, we finished the mission.
Guys, still open?
If there's booze on the shelf, they're open.
Hey, can I come out now? Is it over?
Yes, you can stop cowering like a baby.
And we're all pretty thirsty.
I know now isn't the best time, but you still haven't paid your tab.
Are you kidding
me? Hey, guys gotta pay the bills.
Come on. We just saved your life. I mean, we just saved your bar. We saved the galaxy. Pick one. Any of those should more than pay our debt.
You're right. Consider your tab forgotten. I'll start your new one right now.
Well then. New tab. Or no tab.
What is this? It tastes terrible.
I am Groot.
It's kind of an acquired taste. You get used to it eventually.
I don't think I want to acquire a taste for this.
Drink up.
I am Groot.
Peter, now that this is all over, there's something I've been meaning to say.
What is it?
When I was trapped in that tomb, all alone, the only thing I cared about was my own freedom. And to obtain that freedom, I exploited memories of your mother. I lied to you, made you think she was alive for my own benefit. I shouldn't have done that. I'm sorry. I used you. It was a selfish thing to do.
It's in the past now, Mantis. There's no point in dwelling on it now.
I know. But I still feel terrible for what I did.
Mantis,
the more time I spent with
that.
You, the more I discovered what you've been through. I can tell you and your mother were very close. I could feel it in your heart. Destroying the forge and losing the chance to see her again. That couldn't have been easy.
I think my mom would have wanted me to move on from her. She always said, look forward, not back.
Yes, I suppose. But still, what would you say if I told you I could give you a moment with your mother?
What?
What?
A final chance to speak with her. See her one last time.
What about the others? They all lost someone close to them, too.
I owe you a debt, Peter. Freeing me from my prison, destroying the Eternity Forge. I can't ever repay you for what you've done. But I can give you this. And I want to give it to you. The remains of the Forge would be able to let me connect with someone who has...
I think I like her.
Died. But only for a few minutes. And only if you want.
Let's do this.
Hey, easy there. I got you.
Where am I?
Hey, Mom. It's me.
Peter? Peter! I don't understand. You're here. I'm here. How is that even possible?
I'd explain, but we don't have long. You and me being here together, this is only temporary.
I see. Peter, look at you. You're so tall. I mean, you're all grown up. And what the hell are you wearing? That jacket. It's ridiculous.
Sorry, I'm kind of a mess right now. I got into a pretty nasty fight.
Another bully?
Big one.
I don't know where to begin. I missed so much, so many years. I'm sorry, Peter. I wish I could have been there for you. I didn't want to leave you. To think you had to grow up all on your own, I
missed you too, Mom. But I always had a little piece of you with me.
You kept it after all these years. I have to ask, you're not alone, are you?
No. I've got people who care about me.
I am so proud of you, Peter. I love you.
I love you too, Mom.
I can't stand goodbyes. Play me a song?
Of course. I got just the one. Just gotta find it. It's somewhere here. It's... Nope, that's not it. Almost. I think it's after... Wait, hold on.
Yeah, I gotta go back.
There we go.
Good song.
They all are. You picked them.
I love this. I love these options, though.
My mom.
Are you all right? I didn't want to interfere.
It's hard to say goodbye, especially when you know it's forever.
No goodbye is forever. You will see her again. I understand if you need a moment.
So, everything worked out in the end.
Don't you know? Everything works out for me.
Shut up. You know what I mean. I'm proud of you, Peter.
Yeah?
You kept us together after all. I had many, many doubts it would happen. So many doubts. Oh, daily doubts. I honestly couldn't count them all.
I mean, I didn't exactly do it on my own.
I'll take some credit.
Yeah, some. A bit. a tiny bit.
Oh, never change, Peter. How about a refill?
My hero.
Okay. Rocky's department. This is what you can see from your worst day. I'm taking a dive. No, I'm moving in line. Then you look back in time to the first day. I'm taking
Hey, you two seriously need to tell us when there's a toast happening.
I drink this toxic liquid in honor of the galaxy. May it stay guarded.
What about to new friends? I've never had them before.
I've got a better one. To vacation!
I am Groot.
Yeah, okay. Family's a good one, too. Hurry up, Pete. My arm's getting tired.
To the best family a guy could ask for.
Strangest looking one in the galaxy.
Hey, I'll take it.
The Guardians will remember that.
Guardians, this is the Nova Corps. We have another situation. You have to help us. You're the first ones we call.
Eh, the galaxy can be.
Sounds like fun. Count us in.
It's a bad dream. Folks, end of Guardians of the Galaxy. Hope you enjoyed it.